Are you ready for your spring Black Friday sneak peek for all the deals going on over at Lowe's? We got Craftsman, DeWalt, Flex, we got Ego, we got Cobalt Outdoor Power Equipment, and more. We're going to jump through all of the deals here. Now, again, this is a sneak peek. The actual sale starts on the 4th of April. I want to make sure I get that right. So we're going to jump into it here. Now, first, I want to thank today's sponsor. Of course, that is Brooklyn Bedding. They've been a huge friend of the channel here for some time now. They make some of the best mattresses that I've ever slept on. And trust me, I have slept on a lot. And I've never been able to find something I was happy with until Brooklyn Bedding reached out to us. Now they are, let's see here, we've got at home right now, we've got the Titan Plus, but in our RV, we've got a 32-foot travel trailer. We've got the Aurora Lux, and I keep going back and forth. Now the Titan is made for bigger folks like myself to give you that kind of support and everything else you like, and I love it. But the more and more I think about it, I think I'm kind of leaning towards the Aurora Lux. I don't know. For those of you who have them, let me know what you think about it. But either way, they've got a ton of great offerings. First of all, I just want to say this. All their stuff is made down in Phoenix, down there in Arizona. You can watch a whole video here on the factory and everything. So if you like that kind of thing, made in Arizona, you got to check them out. Anyway, they've got the signature hybrid, the Aurora Lux, which I love. It's got the pillow top with the cooling on it, the Sedona Elite, the Plank Firm, the Titan Plus, which I have at home, the Spartan, which is for like the more athletic sorts, the Brooklyn Essentials, kind of more of a bare bones, and the Plank Firm Natural if you're worried about that sort of thing. Anyway, the Titan Plus, it's a great mattress. It definitely will, you know, support everything. It comes in twin XL, full, queen, king, California king, and split California king, which is good for people who are, you know, trying to get up those narrow stairs and stuff like that. But as I said, the Aurora Lux, this thing, I honestly feel a bit guilty when I sleep on this. It is that kind of comfort where it's like, you know, should I be this comfortable? Anyway, I've probably gone on it long enough. Go and check it out. Don't forget, made in Arizona, 120-night trial, free shipping, comes in a bed in a box. It just pops open. And it takes about, you know, 12 to 24 hours there to fill up and get ready to use. So make sure you open it early in the day as soon as you get it. You don't want to have it sitting around. Anyway, thanks again to Brooklyn Bedding for sponsoring this. Let's get on to the rest of the deals. Oh, don't let me forget, I got a coupon code. You can go to my landing page there. It's brooklynbedding.com/denatools. I'll put the link and everything down below. Go check it out and get 25% off now for their spring Black Friday deals. All right, let's jump into the rest of the stuff here. We got, all right, first off, Spring Fest over at Lowe's. This is their official sneak peek. First thing we're going to look at here is we're going to look at DeWalt. Now, we got the DeWalt 10-inch, 15-amp job site table saw here. This one is, it's kind of a mad deal. This is like their normal sale price on this saw. And it goes on sale or has been on sale at this price at different locations here, whether it's at Lowe's or Amazon or Acme or any place. It's kind of the go-to sale price, but again, it's a great saw. That's a solid price on that saw. So if you're looking for it, it's, you know, it is kind of the pull the trigger on it kind of price, because I haven't seen it lower than that for some time. Next up, we've got the DeWalt bit set in the case there. I think it's compatible. I could be wrong. It looks like it's compatible with it's tough case. Okay. I was thinking it was the T-Stack. This is compatible with Tough Case, which is their second, their larger iteration of storage cases. Anyway, you're looking at a 100-piece bit set here on sale for $35. Next up, we've got the DeWalt vac. I can't say enough about the DeWalt vacuums. They're fantastic vacs. I think I think Rigid, which used to be on top, is now number 3, 4, maybe even 5, because they just kind of sat there, and they got a new supplier, and I just don't think it's as good as the other stuff that's out there. DeWalt, I think, is leading the pack right now, and at $100, that's a solid vacuum. Next up, we got some DeWalt recip blades. I'll be honest, not the best recip blades out there, but you're looking at a 16-pack with a case for $25. Just needs some basic kind of stuff. They'll do the job. They're not as good as like the Diablo kind of stuff, but you know, on sale is on sale. Anyway, let's keep going. Next up, we've got The DeWalt XR keyless brushless drill, cordless drill. There we go. I can say it here. For $169, this is coming with two batteries, charger, and a bag. This is a real kind of go-to, you know, anchor stone kind of piece there for the black and yellow kind of kit. The XR, of course, they're all brushless. This is their professional top-of-the-line kind of stuff there. This is a solid drill at that price. Next up, we've got the powered stack. I can't say enough about the power stack batteries. These things are fantastic. They're super small, great when you're using with like the Atomic line of power tools. You're getting the battery and the charger there, 1.7 amp hour. It's a tiny battery for being a 20 volt with a lot of juice in it for $119. All right, next up, we're going to go over to Flex. We got two deals over there. Again, there could be more come actual. It was April 4th, which is their actual Black Friday. This is just the sneak peek here. We're looking at the half-inch, 24-volt, variable-speed, brushless, cordless drill. And remember, they're still doing the lifetime warranty on these. So you register your tool, lifetime warranty, up to three replacements on the battery. It's hard to argue with that. Of course, this is made by Shirvan, one of the biggest manufacturers out there. People who've done a ton of tools, make a lot of stuff you already know about. They do design and build tools for other companies. These guys are serious. And that's a serious drill there for $229. It's a pro level grade tool. And then also we've got a battery to go with it. The 6 amp hour power tool battery there for $179. Next up, we got some Craftsman batteries. I know I'm always trying to help out my brothers in Craftsman, to helping you find the battery deals when they come around. 2 4-amp-hour batteries with a charger. Now, that may not seem much of a deal, but you're getting a free with purchase there with it. You're getting the V20 RP. That's the brushless drill driver, okay? So you're getting, essentially, that's quite a kit. You're getting 2 4-amp-hour batteries, the charger, and a brushless drill driver there for $149. I take it back. It's the hammer drill, not just the drill driver. All right, check this out. We got the Craftsman 30-gallon portable, 175 PSI portable. Portable is there should be an asterisk on the portable. You're not going to be lugging this thing around easily, but it's got wheels. You can move it around. Anyway, $600, $599 on that one. All right, let's talk about some Cobalt stuff. This is the Cobalt XTR. So there's Cobalt, and then there's the Cobalt second gen, and then there's Cobalt XTR. The XTR is the really high level performance stuff. That's where you're getting into that value pro kind of level of tool. These things are no joke. All right, again, made by Shirvan, the same people making Flex, 24 volt, just like the Flex tools. For $400, you're getting the hammer drill, you're getting the impact driver, you're getting the flashlight, which is brushless as well. You're getting two batteries and a charger there. This is a nice core kit there for $400. All right, I'm sorry, I take it back. Normally $400, $229. But the deal doesn't end there because you also get a free 4-amp-hour ultimate output battery to tag in on that. That just really sweetens the pot on this one. All right, next up, we've got just a standard combo kit of batteries here. You're getting two of the 4-amp-hour batteries with the charger for $109. That's $40 off. After that, we've got the Cobalt second gen. This is not the first one, and it's not the XTR, but this is a solid, really well-made drill here. You're getting the half-inch cordless drill with the battery, with the charger, with the bag, $39.02 off. Don't forget that 2 cents, down to $99.98. All right, next up, we've got the next gen impact. Okay, this is just the impact driver. Same kind of thing. It's the next gen. You get the battery, the charger, the bag, the tool, all that for $99.98. All right, we got an 8-amp-hour battery for $99. That's a sweet deal right there. Again, this is part of their ultimate output. I believe it's running 21700 cells. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that should give you way more power, faster discharge, 8 amp hours. That's a nice tool battery to have. All right, and let's talk about the Cobalt QuietTech. Cobalt makes some decent compressors. All right, okay, let's be honest. They don't make them. They OEM them for someone else. But it's a decent quiet compressor. For $219 with the stacked 4.3 gallons, that's a pretty nice little compressor for the money there, okay? All right, let's keep going. We got some Bosch corded tools here. We got the Bosch Bulldog 8.5 amp SDS, but don't pull the trigger on this one quite yet. Watch the rest of it because I got some Metabo HPT. I know I'm an old dude. I'm still talking about Hitachi. Anyway, we got some corded SDS stuff from them as well. But Bosch, of course, they built this category, all right? They're the old dog here, pun intended. Coming in at $219 on this one. All right, we also got the corded recip saw. Again, this is a workhorse, probably last you and your grandkids kind of saw, $99 on that. We got this is just a workhorse of a circ saw, guys. This is going to last you, and you're going to hand it down to your kids. Just a go-to everyday kind of saw there. It'll just eat up as much as you want to give it. $99 on that one. Now, these aren't, I'll be honest, those aren't blow your hair back kind of prices. Not that I got any hair to go with it, but the point is that they're decent prices, okay, on really good tools. All right, I know I give the Bosch cordless guys a hard time. Fantastic cordless tools, they just don't have a lot of great deals. And we see a lot of these Bosch deals around throughout the year. Nothing new about these deals, but if you've been thinking about it, don't wait any longer. They're not going to get any cheaper than this. Prices are only going to go up. All right, let's keep going here. We got the tank from Metabo. Good, solid nailer kind of level pancake compressor here for $199. Yes, this is what I call a value pro level tool. It's above prosumer, not quite to the pro level, but a lot of pros do use this, hence the term value pro. All right, now this, talk about a great set of tools here. Metabo HPT, aka the old Hitachi. That's what the HPT stands for, Hitachi Power Tools. $119, that's going to get you a brushless drill, brushless impact, two batteries, charger in a bag, and lifetime warranty. Now, different than the Flex lifetime warranty, which is your lifetime, this is lifetime of the tool. As long as they're making that tool, it's under warranty. You send it in, they send you a new one usually, so that's a good thing to think about. They don't change this tool line very often because they're good, solid tools. Again, some of the best prosumer, aka value pro level tools out there. All right, let's keep going here. All right, next up, we got the Metabo HPT 18 volt variable speed, brushless, half inch, cordless, impact wrench, bare tool, got to bring your own battery. So maybe buy that previous kit, tag this sucker on top of it there. This is a solid tool, man. This is for $119. That's a good kind of impact wrench. Is it like the total huge beast of an impact wrench? No. This is going to be your mid to low torque kind of stuff, but it'll take off tires. It'll do basic stuff. It's smaller. It'll get into smaller places. All right, next up, we've got the router. Check this out. Cordless router. It'll take 18 volt batteries, it'll take 36 multi-volt batteries, and you can use the AC adapter on it. Now that's all sold separately as this is sold tool only, but at $119, that is a beast of a router. Okay, now I promised you more SDS, and here we got SDS Max corded rotary hammer drill here, coming in normally $800, coming in at $599. We got, it's the little brother of that, not the little brother, the smaller one, the 1 3/4 here, normally $699, coming at $499. We got the 1 9/16, 11.3 amp, normally $579, coming in at $429. And then check this out, the 1 3/4 coming in, normally it's $599, it's coming in at $399. Why? I don't ask why, just say yes, please. All right, and then we got the 1 9/16 SDS Max corded rotary hammer there, coming in normally $409 on this, $410, coming in at $259. That's a light duty kind of one there. All right, let's talk about some outdoor power equipment. I talked about Ego, and brother, you got to check out the Ego riding lawnmowers. And they've gone to this, typically with the zero turn, you see the one with the two sticks and you do this kind of stuff. They're like, no, we're going full Mario Kart with this, all right? Because they've got this full steering wheel on this, and they are ready to go. Apparently, I've not had a chance to use one yet, but from the people I've heard that use this, it's an absolute dream to drive around, get your lawn done, everything. It comes with 4 12-amp-hour batteries included. I think it will hold up to 6 if it's like all the other ones. It's got quite the battery storage compartment on the back of it. 42-inch, 56-volt, easy steer, 22 horsepower, coming in, and not cheap, $5,499. We got some stuff that's more of a bargain for you here. We got the Ego 56-volt. This is the LM21. That means lawnmower, 21-inch, 56, that's the model number. SP means self-propelled. Comes with a 10 amp hour battery and charger. But wait, they're buy this, get a free battery with it. They're throwing in a 5 amp hour battery, a $300 deal on top of that. It's already $100 off, taking this down to $750. And then they're giving you a free $300 battery on top of that. That is a dream of a lawnmower right there. All right, next up, we've got the 56 volt, this is the LM2125 SP. Slight step down there, and you're not getting the free battery with it there, but you are getting a 7.5 amp hour battery. That's a good size battery there. And it delivers 6 foot-pounds of cutting torque for performance, 60 minutes of runtime on that battery, coming in at $100 off, down at $549. All right, let's talk about some of the other OPE we got here. OPE, if you hear someone say that, means outdoor power equipment. So we got the 56 volt, 18 inch. This is a good size chainsaw. This is not a little tiny chainsaw. The cutoff line for me is 18 inch. If you want a serious chainsaw, like something you can really take down trees and stuff, you're looking at 18 inch. 16 and under is going to be around the house, in the yard kind of stuff. 18 inch, you can start to really do some work with it. And that's what this is. So we got the 18 inch here chainsaw, bar and chain with this, with the battery and charger included, coming in $50 off, down to $349. Next up, we've got the 16 inch. Again, this is going to be a larger end for the around the house kind of stuff. Again, battery and charger. It's great when you get these combo kits here with Eagle with deals like this, coming in at $249. Next up, we got the blower. This is you've heard me talk about it. Absolute beast of a blower, coming in 760 CFM, 200 mile per hour speed on that. This is a class 5 Hurricane in your hand. And get this, $30 off. Man, it's a nice little sale price. Nothing to write home about, but they're also throwing in a 2.5 amp hour battery on top of it. Already comes with battery and chargers. You're getting a second battery, $179 value on top of that for free. All right, let's talk about stepping down a little bit here. We got the 670 CFM blower here, battery and charger included, coming in $40 off at $229. And then we got the 615 CFM coming in at $179. I want to point out that basically anything under 600, I consider mid power when it comes to these handheld blowers. So all three of these are in the high power. It'll blow wet leaves. It'll blow your dog across the yard. It'll get rid of the neighborhood kids and maybe even your mother-in-law. Again, there's an asterisk on that. Check the words down below. Anyway, the point is, these are all high power blowers, and you're going to be happy with all of them. I will say this, though. I've got to use that too. The top line, the 725, whatever it is, that thing is ridiculously powerful. All right. Anyway, this one's only a 170. What is that, class 4? Anyway, next up, we've got string trimmers here. 16-inch telescoping shaft, 4-amp-hour battery, charger included, 60 inch. That is a wide swath for a trimmer there. That is a serious trimmer, coming in $30 off of $299. But again, they're tossing in the free battery on that. You'll notice that's kind of the trend here on all these top of the line Ego outdoor power equipment stuff. They're throwing in the free battery with it. They're really pushing to go for that top end kind of unit there. Anyway, we're looking at $299 plus, so $30 off. Plus, you're getting a 2.5 amp hour battery, another $179 deal on that for free. All right, here's the next one, this next step down. You're looking at the 15-inch split shaft trimmer there. It folds so you can actually, easier storage, that kind of thing. $199, $50 off on that one. Sorry, you get a battery and charger, but no free battery with that one. All right, and then we got this. This is actually a nice little unit here. 15-inch telescoping shaft. This is one of their newer ones, I believe. 2.5 amp hour here. Battery and charger included on this one. $40 off, taking it down to $179. For just some around the house kind of stuff, that's an excellent trimmer there. All right, let's talk about Kobalt outdoor power equipment. Now, Kobalt, for the longest time, well, you'd see them sitting there at 40 volts. They had a ton of 40 volt stuff. Seems they've gone away from the 40 volt and they're going straight 80 volt with it. All right, that's all that we're seeing here. So let's take a look at them here. So if you've got, I'm just saying that because if you've got 40 volt, this is not going to work with it, all right? So we got the cordless push mower. This is not self-propelled, coming in at $400. I will say this, I'm a little disappointed that their top-of-the-line mower that they have on sale for this isn't a self-propelled. Maybe come April 4th, they'll throw a self-propelled one in there. But anyway, it's a solid motor. It's a solid battery pack on it. Next up, we've got the chainsaw here. This is your 18-inch brushless 4-amp-hour battery and charger included, coming in $50 off at $349. And next up, we got the Kobalt 80-volt blower here. Check this out. 630 CFM at 140 miles per hour there. That sucker is pushing some air. Comes with a 4-amp-hour battery and charger there. It's $50, taking it down to $299. All right, we got the string trimmer here for you. We're not going to leave that out. 16-inch straight shaft trimmer there. 2.5 amp hour battery and charger there. $70 off, down to $199. Then we've got the edger here. If you want to get serious about cutting those nice, clean, crisp edges on your yard there, $50 off. You're getting the battery and the charger with this one again, coming in at $249. All right, we got the Kobalt 80-volt battery hedge trimmer here. Again, 2-amp-hour battery, charger included, $70 off, taking it down to $199. And then the pole version of this, with again, battery and charger included, coming in at $50 off, down at $250. Let's talk about some Craftsman. We have the Craftsman riding gas mower here. It's coming in at $2,000, 42-inch, 17.5 horsepower. If you like the standard kind of lawn tractor kind of look, this is the way to go. Okay, we got some cordless for you also. Now we're stepping down to 20-volt, but it's in the RP line, which means this is all brushless. String trimmer and blower here. Nice basic kit. It's not going to be amazing. It's not hurricane level speeds, but for $179, you get both battery and the charger. We got the pole saw, decent pole saw here for $149. Again, battery and charger included on this. We got the pole edger here for $149 coming in, battery and charger included again. We got, here we go, small chainsaw, 10-inch, and again, battery and charger included on this, coming in at $129. And if you like the mini chainsaws, we got mini chainsaw, 6-inch mini chainsaw. Again, full combo kit on this. Battery and charger included, come in $30 off at $99. All right, we got a basic blower here, 340 CFM. This is going to be dry leaves and grass clippings, blow drying the dog, that sort of, and your car, that sort of thing. $99 on that. Battery and charger included, though. Then we got the edger here, or hedger, I should say, hedge trimmer, 1.5 amp hour battery charger included on that, saving $20 at $99. And then last, we've got the string trimmer. Nice little string trimmer. Actually, I find it to be very ergonomic, nice to use. I wish it had the little wheels on it. It doesn't. But again, you can hold it, right? You could still probably do the edging with it. It's coming in with a 2-amp-hour battery and charger there for $99. Now, remember, this is just the sneak peek. This isn't going to be all of it. Well, stay tuned. Make sure you like and subscribe, because once they release the full one for Black Friday, we're going to have it here first. And again, Home Depot's actually doing the same day, April 4th for both stores. It's almost like they talk to each other about this sort of thing. Thanks again to Brooklyn Bedding for sponsoring this video. Don't forget to check out the links down below and use my discount code DENOFTOOLS to get 25% off your purchase. You all take care, God bless, and as always, shine on.